So what is up everyone and welcome to a brand new episode of Velocigear. This is Rahul back with another video, and in today's video, as you can see, I'm riding this awesome Daytona 675R inline 3 cylinder engine. Damn smooth. I'm at the moment getting used to the bike because I'm riding it for the first time. Man, let's cross the road now.
And 6 moments later, I'll be.
So, at the moment, I don't have gloves and jackets, so sorry for that. It's never safe to ride without gloves. And I have Harami hip and throttle behind me. Let's step over here. Loving the exhaust note of this bike, it's so smooth. Hey, see, people are taking a picture also, bro. Bro, already my neck is paining, da.
Yeah, bro.
Okay, so all this is real carbon fiber, right?
Yeah, it's full carbon fiber. It's got all in
it. So this bike has so much of carbon fiber in it. Yeah, Olin's forks at the front and Olin's monoshock at the rear. And so talking about the brakes, it has twin 310mm disc brakes at the front and 10mm disc brake at the rear. Both have Brembo calipers. That's good enough. And honestly, these bikes are not at all suited for the city. I'm just riding it for the first time and I'm feeling the pain on my palms already. I think my seating position is wrong. But it's fun, dude. It's actually fun listening to this sound all the time. Okay, so it's time to ride the MV Agusta. Let's start it up. Whoa. Whoa. Dehydrated, bro. Come, we'll go stand over there. Okay, ma'am, let's go right now.